Hello friends, let's discuss the most tricky interview question. What are your weaknesses or what is your greatest weakness? First of all, shall we actually answer this question? Please don't say that I don't have any weaknesses, because no one is 100% perfect. Explaining weakness shows your interest towards growing better. You should explain the professional weaknesses. Please don't say that I'm not good in dancing, or I have diabetes, or I have indigestion. Always explain professional weaknesses. So friends, here I am giving you example of top 5 weaknesses with the explanations and how to overcome with that. The first one is public speaking. I have problem in speaking in front of public, and the biggest reasons are lack of confidence, lack of full knowledge on the subject, and the fear factor, how the crowd would react. To overcome with this problem, here are the solutions. I started practice in front of mirror. I started gathering more knowledge about the subject, and the most important, I always analyze the type of audience. Audience analysis involves identifying the audience and adopting a speech to their interest and the level of understanding. The second one is time management. I was not able to finish the given task in office hours. I was always late to office and meetings, but now I plan things ahead and I use alarm and prioritize the task to overcome with this problem. The third one is task prioritization. I have always been proactive to overcome with this problem. I check deadlines and make the to-do list according to that, and I always keep some buffer time for making my to-do list. The fourth one is trouble in saying no. Do not accept all the task requests from your manager or the colleagues. Know your limits, or else you will end up having tight schedule and stressed deadlines. Please feel free to say no if you do not have bandwidth to take on more assignments. The fifth one is need more experience in a particular skills. So my friends, nobody is 100% perfect. You always have something to improve on. You always have some skills to improvise or to get the expertise on. Explaining this shows interviewer that you are proactive and you are willing to learn new skills. For example, any programming skills such as C, Java, and so on. Leadership skills, managerial skills, and the written communication or email skills. All the best for interview. Thanks for watching. Please click like and subscribe to view more interesting videos. Thank you.